Hello, Pokedudes and Pokedudettes! Welcome back to building a bunch of stuff. It is the 15th day on this Christmas thing, and there is Santa Claus. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and build what I said we're gonna do last time, which is a creeper. I think the damn bit is spawned. So we're going to use the same glass cabinet to pop in this lovable creature. Love-hate relationships with this bugger. Go, we're going to... Creepers are a little bit easier. Plus we're going to do him in snow and dice! So anyway, we're going to find some snow. And some ice, baby. Get some compressed ice as well. With the nice feet. Okay, so his feet are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So his feet start as a 4x4. We'll do it next to Santa. That side of Santa. Right, so here's how we're gonna choose a nice space here. And this is how we're gonna start off the foot. Wait a minute. No, that's good. There we are.
Not if I ever could defeat.
Cheers. Oh, put in a hole. So they go up about 4. Shit! One, 2, 3, 4. There you go, that's how big the foot is. Now we can do the rest quickly. So, speeding. Do you want to build a creeper? Come on, let's make him out of snow. We don't want to build any more snowmen. We've lost that trend about a year ago. But still people watch the movie, it's hypnotic. But it leads us to nowhere. Because you're frozen solid. You're bloody frozen solid. Ha! We have done a leg. A leg. Ah. Now, excuse me, will I do the back leg in the same fashion as the east leg? Ah, this takes me back to last year's Christmas, where I just done myself a building all ready for people to pop by. I think it quite mass murdered a lot of people there. The first time. Ah, oh, dang it. Damn it! Now to it's funny. Last year I built myself a little bit of a Wii U in the last Christmas thing, but I never actually owned a Wii U. Till this year, so it's taken me an entire year to decide, I'm gonna get a Wii U. Wow. Go show how much money I make. I don't make none at all. I'm a college student. College is pretty different in Britain to what it is in America. Because college in America is like a university in the UK. It's the highest of the high, I believe. I don't know. I'm not really making myself anywhere on this side mission. Damn it! Just building snow creepers. Well, if you are sticking around from last year, then congrats. You've put up with me for that long. Alright, so we've done the legs. As you can see here. Now, if I'm correct, the body should stay the same. 6, 8, 10, 12, yes. The body is the same as last time. Being a small 12. So what we do from here is we just build one block out from the other side, and then bring a 4 across, like so. Eight this way. Where's that coming from? Is that coming from? I swear I finished filled them all in. Oh shh. You cheeky little bugger. This is why you don't leave things hello. So Santa's head was not building. Good, good. Switch time back. And, while I do this creep body, I will be back in a sec! Now, thanks to our lovely Santa Head here, we know that we can build this right quickly for the snow head. I could make a pun there, but I'm not gonna, because my puns are terrible, kind of like my acting really. I think my best part of acting was falling off of a chair. That falling off a chair. How much it hurt. Worth it. But I fell off a chair. You know, before I started the Poke Dudes, I started Pokedex like 5 years ago. Well, before I started YouTube as the Poke Dudes, or as Red of the Poke Dudes, I done YouTube as Ross the Creeper. Which was not as great as this is. I think the channel's still up there. Just a little bit off now. Lag is not working in my favor today. Down to the creeper. Okay, thanks. Comfortable. I don't have an office chair, but you know, upgrading will soon be applicable. Then Silver can actually focus on recording, and I can, well, record better quality and stuff. finish off the head. And then do the funnel bit. Almost finished. The lag ain't helping. Restart my computer after all this holiday stuff. So other than underneath it and on the sides, there's gonna be no problem with spawning. But here is the finished creeper, and there's its height towards Santa Claus, pretty much on scale. I'll just check myself. Ah, no, we missed the top layer of the bloomin' head. No wonder it looked a bit short. It should be done in no problem, no time at all. There we go. And there is the snow creeper in center. Just gonna print screen that. And I'll just show you around the creeper quickly. Entirely made out of snow and ice. That's one cold guy. Ice cold. He's as hard as ice. Ugh, my jokes are chilly. Well, without further ado, Pokedids and Pokedudettes, I'll see you later. Bye.